Hey Jambots, Taylor here. I designed the animals in Animal Jam. Can you guess what this is? That's right, it's a rose. What's a rose, you say? It's a flower that causes many wallets to become empty. Today, we're going to draw an elegant, slender animal, much like the beauty of this rose. This is a very powerful and mysterious animal. She has a long beak and a long, slender neck with graceful wings reaching towards the sun. You may recognize her from her statue in Jamal. Can you guess which animal it is? If you guessed Mira, you're correct. Mira is a protector of the animals and a guardian spirit of Jamal. She's also a symbol of peace and hope. Mira, like many of our other animals, has a lot of straight lines. No clunky or frumpy shapes. She's a very graceful animal. Okay, let's get those inner feathers. Remember, let's keep them nice and squarey. How is your Mira looking? Beautiful? If not, keep working on it until she looks good. Maybe you can practice drawing Mira doing something fun like licking an ice cream cone, roller skating, or one of my favorites, eating noodles. Mira and Zeos chose the alphas to help protect Jamal against the evil phantoms. Did you know that when you're in danger, you can call upon the power of Mira, the guardian spirit? In Serapia Forest, around the campfire, you can have four or more animals dance, and you'll summon the spirit of Mira. You see that? Somewhere in our drawing, there's a hole. Close up that hole, we'll come back. You can drop it the color. Fill in those different spots. So if you pick a color and you don't like it, don't be afraid to go back and pick a different color. And there you have it. Believe in yourself, believe in unicorns, and keep drawing.